Here's another quick tip. When reading crochet patterns, it's easy to lose your place. A great help in this is these little sticky notes. Just place it below the step you're working on, and once you move on, you can just quickly lift it up and move it below the next step. You could even write yourself some little notes on the sticky note if you'd like, but they're fantastic as markers on your patterns.